Here's Grand Prismatic Spring. This has got to be the most beautiful sight on earth.
It's gonna build. Yeah. Keep going.
There it is.
Keep going.
This is back at Black Sand now on a nice day.
Let's go look at the big pool and you can tell me how you want to go back.
This is Emerald Pool, Black Sands. This is Leather Pool. Steam gets out of the way this morning. You can see the colors Very beautiful. Black pool. This is a abyss pool.
Yeah, that was something, wasn't it? Yeah. That wasn't a good trail.
I wanted to go to that one, but now that I see how far down it is, I don't think I'm going to go. But you can see good from there.
So. Of course. It's perfect. It's beautiful.
Here's Grand Prismatic Spring, and the colors are lovely today. Just beautiful. Just gorgeous today. Better view of the Tetons as we're up closer. Here we are at Jenny Lake.
Looks good on you.
Al.
Stand right
here. This is the south end of the Teton Range, right before Moose Junction. Pretty view. But we can smell the wildfire. There's a classic Yellowstone picture there. The bison with the steaming pools in the background, in the meadow. This is Mammoth Hot Springs, the lower terrace level. Here's puffin stuff.
Stinky. That thing is blowing some hot air.
This is blue mud steam vent.
Big Sid goes off every 10 minutes. I love that one. I would sit there for hours. Did you see Big Sid? This is cool.
Well, it certainly looks pretty with the sun out. This is Moraine Park, and it's just a stop along the side of the road where you can't get into anything. So we're going to take some pictures on the side of Moraine Park here.